No peace in Portland. Two officers were hospitalized after getting hit by rocks on Saturday. Take a look. One of those rocks weighing nearly 10 pounds. The violence is having a ripple effect on the entire force there. Portland police say more than 60 911 calls, including theft, stolen cars, and a hit and run, went unanswered this weekend because of those riots. Ainsley